Hello everyone, and welcome back to episode 3 of Don't Starve Together. Don't listen to Steve. Steve is an asshole. As you may have noticed, we are actually in a different world now, because our old world got completely destroyed and everyone died.
It didn't get completely destroyed at all.
Steve ruined it.
Well, Steve ruined it.
Oh.
And also, we also have a few more mods now.
But you have a few more mods.
Well, that's only because you're a scrub. Installed a few more mods.
Where did you go, Light?
Oh, we see a wee.
I can't actually see him on my map, so.
No, I can't see. Oh, the fucking.
Oh, what the? What?
He moves fast. Fuck, man.
Run!
The fuck is that thing?
Is it what I think?
It's a mer.
It's mer.
Oh.
Where did you go, Light?
I went to the left.
Dominic just got attacked by a tentacle.
Okay, I found Light. I'm good now.
Did you follow the road up to the left?
Yeah. No, I followed it straight up.
Well, yeah, but it's like angling up to the left.
Yeah.
Then it splits off.
There's some beefaloes here.
Oh, no, it just goes back down on itself. Exactly what I was thinking, Dominic.
If that's the right rule.
Yeah, I'm fairly certain it is. I've got papyrus. What the fuck's papyrus
used for?
Is
there anything I should be picking up right now?
It's used for shit, I think.
Killer beehive, what?
Yeah, run.
Yeah, there's still. I up the level of killer bees.
Why?
Oh, that's great. Let's make us die even quicker.
Mostly because they give honey. And because I'm a bit troll at heart.
Oh shit, oh shit, shit! Shit!
Shit! Shit!
I swear to God, if he dies already.
I'm getting chased by a swarm of killer bees here.
I will absolutely laugh.
If you have papyrus, we can make a compass.
I'm gonna make a garnet.
I do have papyrus.
We can make a compass. Only points north.
I found a I found a gobbler.
I think I found another problem with, Endless.
Why?
We seem to have access to all of the recipes.
Well, I don't.
Well,
I do. Oh, it might be because of my character.
Actually going to be attacked by killer bees.
How do I make a torch? Because I can't find you guys.
I found you.
It's like a stick in some grass or something. Like that.
I've lost everyone.
Steve,
oh,
do
I
you
found
happen to have enough
Steve.
For a light?
I don't. I need twigs.
Yeah. I don't have any twigs for you.
There is.
Like, where did you go?
I'm at the same place where I was last time. I'm in the savannah.
Quack! Quack!
Oh, really?
It's a turkey! Give me a twig, Dominic!
I got it.
Give me a fucking twig, jeez!
On the road, Mitch.
Oh, I see.
I tried to head down this trail again.
Picking evil
now.
Flowers is bad, but it's good. I'm picking them.
You can at least use a torch for now.
I'm not going to use it right now because.
Yeah. We can wait until it gets darker. Dark. I'm going to grab some more trees though.
Okay,
I'm going to stick with you.
A fire down, I think.
Okay. I got some berries.
We'll put it down next to this pig's house.
I'm getting a call.
Oh, that's great.
Good, I did remember to put on vibrate, so we're good.
I need more flint before I go.
I'm trying to make a garnet, or whatever it's called.
Garland.
Well, does that increase your...
It steadily increases your sanity. Alright, I think we probably should put the fire down now. Oh, cool, geometric stuff looks really nice. The geometric.
Can I have a grass?
Okay, you know, I make a torch and then.
Well, we can stay here for now. That's why I've set it up.
Where's the garden?
I can make a science machine, but I don't want to put it here. Because we need to put it on a permanent base.
I do.
Where a permanent base is going to be, though.
What else do we need? What at the current level is in rocks for? The science machine. Okay.
Yeah. Uh-huh. Abigail's flower.
It'd also be nice to have a spear, but we need to have a science machine for that.
I've got the stuff to make a science machine, I'm just not making it yet.
I like how my person's not afraid of the dark. That's kind of handy.
What, does that mean you can survive in the dark then?
No, my sanity doesn't go down as fast when it's night.
I don't know, I've still got this out.
I miss my hat now, Steve. Do you remember the hat?
Maybe.
From episode 1.
Yeah, I don't remember what it looked like. How do you make a garland?
Oh, you need 12 petals.
You need 12 petals.
And then it's in
the
top.
I've got 8.
Just let's die. Oh well, don't need any more anyway.
How many of you got, Dominic?
6.
Can I have 4, please?
Why should I give you mine?
Because you're my friend.
Because I want a garland too.
Mushrooms!
I have a toad.
Hey, look, a pond.
Right, I'm gonna go fishing.
Mitch, let's try and find an area where we're gonna settle down and start building our base up.
Okay.
Ow!
What biome do we
do? The toad's attacking you!
Since we're probably starting up in the future.
We should probably try and find a place where there's like a pond near.
Get the grass, run!
Yeah, ponds have an issue though because they spawn frogs occasionally. Frogs can steal your shit.
I think they also
open chest, sir.
Yeah.
Oh, there's nothing in him.
Get him off me! I gotta get my stuff back.
I can make a garland now after this.
I can't do anything to the frog.
Ooh, an eye bone! Hell yeah!
I can't pick it up.
An area where we can get some near beefalo and stuff.
Chester's not mine.
That's a beefalo here. I got 3 manure. I got 7.
Where are you guys?
We might not.
Like some stone roads. Ooh, frog legs. I'm gonna go pick those up. I don't know what they're for, but I'm gonna use them.
Mesh, do I just settle down here?
Yeah. There's a turkey. A gobbler. Not the gobbler.
Oh, they're eating him. No, they're mine.
That's 2 gobblers. Die, gobbler!
So yeah, now we have Chester, Steve.
Yeah, I know. He started following me.
I'm the one with the eye bones who is following me.
Yeah, but I put it down again because I didn't have enough room for it.
There I go. I got a drumstick that fell in the water. I got one that didn't.
Where are you guys? Like, seriously. I think we've completely gone in the wrong direction.
Oh well, we'll meet up eventually someday.
I'm gonna go with that gobbler as well.
Yeah, that's not exactly a great way to play this game, I don't think.
Come here, gobbler. I will get you when I do.
Don't worry, Steve. We're better off on our own than having had 2 more mouths to feed.
There's the guy who is ditching the guy who actually knows how to play this game well.
Ian, if you were to make any point, it'd be that I don't know how to feed you, should.
You do realize light's only been planets for a couple of days, right?
I got 2 drumsticks now.
Yeah, but he actually knows what he's doing. Oh god, that bouncing is so annoying.
Okay, Mitch, I think we should settle. Mitch, come back up to the roads again.
Yeah, I'm right behind you.
What do you need to make a pickaxe?
Another piece of
me and Mitch are going to set our base in between some roads. Do you want to find us?
Nope.
I don't know where, but we should do it.
Oh, hang on. I want to collect this gold from this rock. Never mind then. Apparently it won't let me mine it. But I didn't get my pickaxe out.
Frogs! No!
I have enough for a science machine now, by the way.
Okay, if you go back to spawn, we're pretty near spawn now.
Oh, jeez.
I need to get rid of something in my inventory.
Are you at, like, a crossroad in the roads? Yeah, sort of. Alright, Dominic, let's go.
Crossroads.
Alright.
Gonna have to make another fire on the way back.
That'd be nice.
We're near our teleport.
Yeah.
Thing.
Where the fuck did you go?
Get the manure!
I'm down at the wormhole.
Get the flint as well.
Oh, okay, I'm coming up.
But I'm moving up again.
Okay.
I'm not sure where we're gonna sail. Probably down here.
I've got a torch. Yeah, 34%.
Wait, Chester, need you that.
Hey, go get those mushrooms, bitch.
Let's go.
Green mushrooms are shit though. As far as
I know,
I mean,
they're not, they're good for getting sanity back if you've done them right.
You say that, I lost all my sanity last time,
but yeah, but you probably didn't cook it though, did you?
No.
Yeah.
No.
Let's pull
I have 7 manure.
Put our permanent stuff over here in this sort of corner here, right?
They could come all the way down to this point here, so they can only attack us from one way. Like the monsters and stuff.
Who are you having to attack?
But then that would be a bad idea.
Get the food!
That's too far away from the road. We keep going to the coast.
Yeah, that may also be a bad idea, because then if there's only one way in, there's only one way out.
I'm hungry!
Might as well cook them first.
Oh god. Well, I thought a drumstick would have been...
No,
have I got what?
A shovel.
Oh, no.
No.
We can't have one.
Yeah.
We have to keep going this direction in order to get back to the portal.
Yep.
My HUD is gone now. There it is. This way. Boing, boing, boing.
I need a
boing,
shovel,
boing,
but
boing,
I'm not gonna get one.
Hey, well, do you want me to set up a fire?
That's it. I'm gonna set one up in a second. The US have a 10-3 one.
Okay, we're back at the portal now.
Okay.
I think we are, anyway. Oh. Come here. Okay.
I need
back
one more
portal,
gold. What did I do with my gold? I have enough gold in there.
I got one. I got gold for you.
Pass it. No, no, I do have enough. Clear.
Okay.
Over
here, Steve.
I was looking at the apple.
Yeah, and I was just picking up some seeds.
I'll put this over here in this corner. Yes. I can move it.
Gonna feed well. Oh yeah.
Oh, Odin, toasted seeds.
Steven, in case you don't know, sometimes it's better to not cook things for a while because they do degrade over time. And
yeah,
they kind of reset if you cook them.
Yeah, carrots and corn are better for you when they're not cooked.
Why?
Because they give you more hunger and they're not
cooked. Oh, this blue mushroom just
spawned. I wouldn't go there. I know you can, you're that character.
What does the blue mushroom do? I gotta cook it and see.
Have you got a razor, Mitch?
I can possibly make
one. Go ahead and chop this tree down.
Oh, that put my health up a hell of a lot, actually. I wish you told me that cooking carrots is worse than raw.
I only figured that out recently.
I got 2 drumsticks, you want a drumstick?
No, thanks.
I need one more petal.
So the only way we
pick up beefalo wool. Mine.
Yeah. I shaved them, but I didn't want to pick it up in enough room.
Can you make any
fat
of that?
I need like 6
You can make a coat for winter, which is sort of what the plan is.
You can make a beefalo hat.
Yeah, I think it's the hard need and a coat for winter, hopefully. We could probably set them on fire, but I don't even do much.
I need 2 rabbits, I need 2 traps. I need a trap. Where's the traps?
Mitch, winter isn't for ages.
Yeah, I know, but I want a trap, I want to get rabbit earmuffs.
Yes, as I said, winter isn't for ages, you can wait.
What is it to make a top hat? Oh, I kind of want a bush hat actually. Make a straw hat. Okay, I'm making that. Oh, the beefalo looks sad now.
Yeah, it's pretty strange.
Alright, where are you guys at?
Near the road spawn.
Yeah, that's where we are. We just camped out at spawn.
Should be able to find this one.
Come on, Steve.
If you just follow the roads and you'll get to us at some point.
Talking to mother.
Motherfucker.
Apparently you is to whisper.
I am full of emptiness.
Yep. Sounds about right.
Busy. Okay, where do we go from here?
Mitch can find you at some point.
Well, there's two ways. Oh, there it is.
That's the wrong way.
It's windy. The Garland sushi character.
Yeah. They were here. If you go straight on here, it's in that top corner past the shaved beefalo.
That poor beefalo looks so
over there,
sad.
Just over there. Just over there.
Oh, so this is base then?
Yeah.
Aight.
Alright. Okay then.
Is that an island? There's an island.
We need wood.
A lot of wood?
Yeah. Yeah, to make
wood. I'll go cut some wood for you then. And I'll probably put some trees down over here as well. Can you, like... I'm assuming what you did was, shear that beefalo?
Yeah.
How do you do that?
What's it called again? A shaver or a razor thing?
Oh, you can use the razor?
Aye.
Oh, okay. I'm gonna go ahead and turn some of this wood into, boards.
Is it grass to make rope as well?
Alright,
I'm sorry about that, guys.
Oh,
that's
grass.
Okay. Alright, so we've got a chest, science machine, which is not helpful chest. For me at all.
What do I not need on me? Do I need to have rocks on me?
No, it could be handy to make a proper fireplace.
Oh, whoops.
Well,
we've got one.
And farms, yeah. Yeah, we have farms. We use for farms as well, though.
I don't think I need it to make anything like tools, so I'm going to keep it in the... over there. Make a shovel on that.
Alright, so I need a flint twigs. Flint, rocks, nope. Flint, nope.
Oh, all my fucking berries went
Chester! Saved. Chester!
Oh, twigs. Holy hell. You wanna get the green cap mushrooms. They take your thing down, but they heal you a fuck, dude. I can make a basic farm.
I'm really hungry.
Has anyone got a shovel?
No,
I'll go get one.
Dominic has one.
Yeah,
I have Mitch, you ate a blue cap one. Mushroom, not a green one. I think.
Oh.
Don't plant trees randomly like that.
What?
Plant the trees, no, too random. OCD,
Well, the real world doesn't work like that.
This isn't real.
It does if you plant them there.
Yeah, that's that point.
Has anyone got, like, any flint I can have, please?
Oh, I need an alchemy engine. How the hell would you build one of them?
I'll build one in a sec. if I can.
Probably I need like one flint before I can actually do anything.
Freaking cut stone, god damn it.
You need a lot of gold for an alchemy engine.
Well, I have 2 gold, but I don't think that's enough.
Nice. Does anyone have a pickaxe?
I do, it's not got much health. I'll give you it.
I just want to get some flint.
Which one are you? Come here.
I'm the one with the garland on.
I want a garland.
I dropped my pickaxe on the floor.
Smooth. Oh wait, there's no point going out now because it's nearly dark.
I'll just add this gold in here. I have some flint anyway, how many do you need?
One. Thank you.
Does anyone want a straw suit? I have grass. There's a free grass suit on the floor here, whoever gets it, gets it.
Yeah, ow, I was stretching.
Got it.
What is it to make a farm again? I need more grass, my grass. Okay, I'm stealing this grass to make a farm.
Warning, fire exceeds design parameters.
Okay, I'm gonna make an improved farm. No, I can't because I need an alchemy fucking engine.
How much gold you got, mate?
I've put all the gold in the chest, there should be 6 pieces in that one. Oh, I'm stealing it.
I have some gold over here as well. Here. Here, David.
Ooh, Chester.
Let's call you David because it's the name of your character.
It is indeed.
Ooh. Can I take the manure from Chester?
Koala fun drunk, Jesus.
That's gonna be one equipment inside these chests.
Okay. Some traps as well. I'm gonna have to do that eventually.
Yeah. If they find like a bunch of rabbits, we should make some traps.
Well, there's a rabbit down here.
By the way, the papyrus is in this chest.
What else do you need to make a compass?
I can't put anything in the chest. Someone else in the... Whoa, lag. Okay, that's why.
Yeah, your lag's pretty bad.
Oh, there we go. Hello?
Hello.
There we go, yeah. Just fix yourself.
Even more stuff!
Okay, I got an improved farm.
I'm going to go look
I'm gonna put
for
over
some
here.
More.
Over away from Berry everything trees. That can burn down.
Well, no one's got anything that can burn it other than the fire.
That fire.
What the
oh,
fuck?
What the fuck
what
is
the
that?
Fuck?
There's something firing rocks at us.
The fuck
oh,
is that?
Oh, the meteor's gone. It's meteors.
Oh.
It's meteors, guys. What the fuck? Mitch, why'd you put the farm there? It's too difficult. Main base.
Yay! I don't know what this push hat does. Oh! Hey guys.
You can hide. Yeah.
I'm a bush. Do you want a garland? I'm a garland. I have to find some food too. Oh, piss. I need to find some food. I'm hunting rabbits.
You have some rabbits?
There is a fuckload of rabbits up here. Okay, I'm gonna make some traps.
Alright. Do we need more wood?
Possibly.
Donna, give me a task, oh mighty lord of light.
I guess wood.
Alright.
I need some more grass if you got any.
I do. How many GG?
I need one to make one trap, but obviously I'll just take what you got. That's fair.
Ooh, a garlic.
Yeah, I gave you a garlic because I got a bush hat.
Yeah, I didn't realize asteroids were in the game. That's horrible.
Yeah, that was the first time I've ever seen that.
That's the second time I've seen it, but I didn't know what it was the first time. I thought it was an eagle firing shit at me. There we go, there's a trap now.
Starting to dig up mushrooms and stuff.
So my mic was still muted when I was casually talking.
Penis.
I don't think he was talking to Peanut, but I don't know.
Okay, I got a rabbit.
You got a wabbit?
I got a wabbit.
Nice.
Come here, Mr. Wabbit, I'm gonna scare you into your hole. Go towards my trap, damn it. Yeah. It's in the trap. Oh.
Oh fuck, killer bees. Nope, fuck that shit. I am out.
Missed my trap.
Why are there so many killer bees?
Silly
oh
wabbit.
Shit. Ow.
Run, Steve, don't die.
Do you have tricks in Britain?
Huh? Yeah, I wouldn't go that way, like.
What kind of tricks?
It's a cereal.
No.
Oh, no.
I got two red mushroom caps. I can't remember which ones they do, what they do. But I'm dying. I only got 23 health.
Everyone in my family has interrupted me while recording today.
Yep.
Says I do have a rabbit to murder.
I have gotten 11 logs so far.
Oh! No, no more of them. I'm gonna murder this rabbit.
Okay, I can't find you guys.
Where'd you even go? Just go back to the spawn.
Is it all the way down there, is it? Okay. Oh, hello, light.
Hi.
Oh, well, this crop is almost done at least.
What? Yeah, I planted something there.
Yeah, it's almost done. Right. My trap won't catch a rabbit at the moment, so that's kind of annoying.
Probably need to make a lightning rod soon. That'd be something nice to have. Moonrock wall. Interesting. That's new. I haven't seen that before.
Oh, oh great! I'm getting a phone call.
Nice.
Where's the moonrock wall?
I have two.
Oh, you haven't actually built. No one's actually built it. Okay.
I have something special here. I need it because. Oh.
What is it?
Hang on, I need to make a rake, a pitchfork first.
I'm trying to find the.
Let me dig up the ground here.
Oh, you've got.
If
carpet.
Anyone's got food, then.
Yeah, yeah. Carpet. I'm gonna have to mute my mic for a minute, so I have to take this phone call, apparently it's very important, so I'll be back in a second. I'm
trying to find the lightning rod, but I don't know where it is.
It would be under structures.
It's three gold and stones, we don't have enough gold, I don't think.
What, for a lightning rod?
Yeah.
Where is it?
It's in science.
It's in science.
Yeah, where do you expect it to be?
In structures.
Clearly science.
Lightning rod. Three gold, one stone. I don't think we've got enough gold, actually. I think we've got enough stone.
We don't, as I said.
I thought you said we had stone. We didn't have enough stone.
What's gunpowder even useful for?
Dicks and tricks.
Is there like a gun in this game? Oh yeah, I had a football helmet, Steve. That's what I had. Oh, that's lovely.
Oh, nightmare fuel is dark pales. That's how you make nightmare fuel. Huh. That's interesting.
B mine?
Yeah, I saw that.
Why does it just explode bees?
I presume so.
Yeah, it does.
I'm trying to find interesting things to make next, but I can't think of much. Did someone put like a rug down?
Yeah, Mitch did.
Yeah, Mitch.
It's like going off the edge.
Because who needs physics, right?
Yeah.
Well, not this game.
Do you have any food?
Not really.
No. Because I'm running out of food myself, so.
Alright. Looks like I'm probably gonna die eventually.
Well then, don't find food. It'd make more sense if one person was at least out finding good.
I'm gonna put these logs inside the chest. I'm gonna keep a couple on me.
Well, you know, I came back with about 7 berry bushes, so. Plus some fertilizer.
Anyway, that should be the it for this episode, I do believe.
Oh yeah, we're on day 5 now.
We'll see you in the next video then.
Peace. Peace. Oh, peace. Don't forget everything you need to know is in... Oh, something in this rabbit hutch.
Murder the rabbit.
Okay guys, welcome to the Project Renders channel. I'm Stevie.
I'm Maelstrom.
My name's Link.
My name's Messi.
And I'm Unborn.
You guys are probably wondering what this channel is all about, although you've probably already guessed by now.
As the video is going to show, we play all kinds of games on here.
Call of Duty, Minecraft, Skyrim, among many others.
We try to upload at least one video a day, and sometimes we have so many for you guys to watch, we even upload 2.
And we also play with other YouTubers as well. So.